Coop Corner. Today, it's another Homeschool with Cooper. And today, we're going to be making a Ninja Turtle ooh, but this time, purple. Hey, everybody. It's Cooper Corner.
Cooper Corner. Cooper Corner. Cooper Corner. Cooper Corner. Cooper Corner, Cooper Corner, and I am Cooper, so it's Cooper Corner, and after this video, we're going to do stuff. Bye!
So, Cooper really likes ooze these days, and he, I think because of the Ninja Turtles, but he wants to make it purple. You can make the ooze with, like, Elmer's glue and borax.
Yeah,
but
and it also needs food coloring.
And food coloring to color it. But today we're just going to use our Spangler Science Kit because we have a bunch of extra stuff from all the kits that we have. And so we happen to have the solution that you need to make ooze. So that's what we're going to do.
Yeah, and you want to see what my ooze I made with my dad looks like?
Yeah.
Like, it kind of looks like a Ninja Turtle ooze. Look at that. It's so fab. You can't even see a grandma through it. It's so dark.
Yeah, so Cooper already made this ooze before, and so we're just going to make more. But we're going to make it purple. The things you're going to need are the slime goo, the cross-linker solution, a shaker cup and lid, and adult supervision.
And food coloring.
And food coloring, because we're going to make ours purple.
Yes. So let's get started.
Awesome. So what we're going to do is we are going to fill the shaker cup right here to the line 1 with the clear slime goo. Then we're going to use the blue measuring scoop with some of the cross-linker solution. And what you did to make this is there was some powder in here and we added water to it. And this makes the solution. So I'll fill this right here and then do you want to dump it in?
Yeah.
Careful, careful, careful. Oh, good job.
All the way to 2. High five.
High five. All right, so now we're gonna put the shaker.
Super high five.
Super high five. All right, so now we're gonna put the top on.
And we shake it up.
And we shake it up for 30 seconds. Oh, let me get the top back on better.
Okay, top better.
Okay, so we're gonna count to 30.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 16. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 16, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11,
12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So here we go. We're getting some ooze here. Look.
Ooh.
Okay, now do we want to try and make it purple?
Yes.
What?
Sorry for the silly video. We had to do it. This is going to get kind of silly.
It is. We looked it up, and to make purple, we're going to use 6 drops of red and 4 drops of blue food coloring. Okay, so this is super messy, so Mommy's definitely going to do this.
So it's going to make it oozy.
It's going to make it purple.
And oozy.
6 drops of red. Ready? Ooh, there's already 2 there. 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 drops of red and
4 drops of blue. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, so let's put back on our shaker top here and see what happens. Ready? Hey!
Yeah!
It is purple!
Yes. Yay! Yay! Now I can mess around.
So Cooper's got his gloves on. Okay, so now we got a purple ooze. Let's get some out. Ooh.
So oozy.
So oozy. So to explain some of the science, the polymer is like the long chains of a beaded necklace, and then the crosslinkers make the chains stick together, and that makes it
gooey.
A gooey ooze. So this is a visual aid that Presley and Daddy made from a video that they did about this, and so we'll put a link in the description to that video as well. So yeah, that was pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. So, Barbara, I hope you like seeing me make oozy every day on Cooper Corners. So, see ya. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Time to press subscribe button. Bye, 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 bye.